Hello, family and friends, and welcome back. We're traveling from Worcester Regional Airport to Fort Lauderdale, Florida on JetBlue, and we'll be boarding the Grandeur of the Seas from Miami for a 9-night Southern Caribbean New Year's cruise. We love flying from Worcester whenever we can because it's a tiny airport. They only have 4 gates, it's super easy for us to get to, the parking is a major bargain at under $50 for an entire week, at least at the time of this recording, and it's a very calm environment for Raj. The 2 downsides are limited itineraries and no real food. There is a convenience type store that sells pre-made sandwiches, salads, and hot pizza, and they do have a bar, but that's pretty much it.
Hello and welcome to Worcester Regional Airport. Today's travel day. We are going to be flying from Worcester, Mass to Fort Lauderdale, Florida. Night before we leave for our Grandeur of the Sea sailing out of Miami, Florida. See you down there. Good morning. It is boarding day. So we are currently at the Home 2 Suites in Fort Lauderdale. We are getting ready to leave our hotel and get in a lift and head to Port of Miami. We are boarding Grandeur of the Seas today out of Terminal G, which will be a new experience for us. See you there. Bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
How's the wind up there?
Colder than this.
But that's why you come here. So you can warm up.
But you guys had a bit of a cold spell last week, best I understand.
3 days.
Yeah, you get the southern tip of the nastiness we got.
Man, it's cold. Is iguanas falling out of the sky?
I feel like when it gets cold down there, it's colder than it is up where we are. Like, it cuts right through you.
Yeah.
We came here in February 1 year, and it was like 40 degrees, not super cold, but it felt like it was freezing.
I think it's better than warm. It's supposed to be warm.
Even when it's cold, the humidity down here makes it go right through you.
Yeah.
First 2 years of high school, I lived in Winter Haven.
Oh, okay.
And I would walk to school about a mile, and I've never been more cold. I grew up in New England.
Oh.
I've never been more cold than the days walking to school. Of course, in the 70 by, 9 to 10 o'clock.
Yeah.
It's just kind of wacky. But, the humidity just goes through. I mean, I wear a ski parker, and you can get warm.
So you said you grew up in New England?
In Maine, actually.
Wow.
In southern Maine. Yeah.
How's that with New England? It's terrible too, right?
Yeah.
Although you've been there before. He took you back over there.
Yeah.
That's where we're at.
His parents, that's...
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
All right, guys. Yeah,
thank you, sir.
Thank
you. Be safe and healthy, man.
We've just arrived at Terminal G. We are waiting in line to board. We get to board with the Suites, Pinnacles, and Key Guest Suites. We are staying in Junior Suites. Our boarding time is 10:30. It is approximately 10 o'clock this morning. We just dropped off our bags. Normally, we do the little clear cruise tags with our luggage tags on them, and I totally spaced putting them on the bag, so the porter was amazing. Like, I had the luggage tags printed out, but I just completely spaced putting them on. But he was super personable and very helpful. Got them put on, stapled them on all the bags, and we were good to go.
Good morning. Happy New Year. Yep. Beautiful cruise port. Definitely a sight to take early.
Oh, 8054. Oh my god, I have not had Captain today. I'm so sorry.
You got Hannah, Darren, and Raj?
Yes.
Is everyone fully vaccinated?
Yes.
Can I get your passport, please? Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Happy New Year.
Down here?
Correct.
Okay, you're going to go around the back here and be seated until boarding day.
Thank you. Happy New Year.
Right this way. Go to the boarding lounge. We'll come get you as soon as we start boarding.
Happy New Year. Thank you. Is it here or are we in the morning?
This is the waiting station.
Thank you. Happy New Year. Thank you. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Where are you guys going first?
Over here.
This way also?
Yes.
I'm sorry. I apologize.
No worries. Happy New Year.
Have a little stay.
You
too.
You want to do that? Yeah, for the privilege.
You
so
got it, girl.
Yep. It takes a village to get to the proper lounge.
Why are you sitting in a place where no one can have any leg room?
I've been in this Vienna enough times, and then the driver's seat, that this is enough leg room for me.
making sure. Take care.
After lunch, our cabin was ready, so we headed there to unpack. If you want to check out our cabin tour, we've linked to it below. We enjoyed the sail away from our balcony before heading to dinner and the evening's activities. Tomorrow is a sea day, and it's New Year's Eve. We'll be celebrating our very first holiday on a cruise ship. We can't wait to see what Royal Caribbean has planned, and we hope you'll join us. Thanks for watching, and please consider liking and subscribing.